Here you see a tag game within a box which is marked by the cones. If the pupils are tagged, they must run two laps around the outside. They can then rejoin the game. Note, if the pupils leave the box, they must also run two laps to return to the game. There is a good example in this clip.